Okay, Gary Street. Gary Street, we're July 2nd, 2018, Monday. Thank you.
feet deep.
Yep. That's the only ones I'm seeing right here.
This is 3 inch. Where this toilet comes in, this is 3 inch?
Correct. 3 inch ABS, and it's all ABS all the way to where I could see it dive down into, right, into the cast iron. That transition, your ABS perfectly round, and it just goes like this.
Okay.
Cast iron right there. It's just a big one. But then it opens up. So I think it's on the back side of the toilet.
Flash.
You know what I mean? So you have all that.
Okay.
So.
So you're at 57 feet now?
Yeah.
57 feet. Roots.
So this could be affected at that transition, but then both would be affected with the roots.
Right, right, okay. So how much ABS is there?
I'll tell you when I pull back. It was dirty, so I just... Okay. I had them flush once, and I don't know how much farther I can get out. I can just get to that clean out. Looks like another rip right here. Yeah, Greenville. So
that's what the footage there?
Hmm?
76?
Yeah.
So you just went 16 feet?
Huh?
So the roots were at 57 feet.
No.
Maybe it's been 67 feet.
No, I never said the footage.
Oh, that's what I asked you.
5.5.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, those are thick right there, right at the... I can't pass those. So that's right at the cleanup. I bet you if we... I mean, it's not... It's right underneath that fence.
Oh, yeah.
Those are thick. Those are the thick ones.
So they're growing in at the back transition?
Clay to Greenbelt.
Okay, that's 76 feet.
76, yeah. 77. Correct. I pulled this off. Pulled this Franco off, and this was just sticking right into it. Yeah, it's freaking hard. Okay, so I'll get you the ABS cast transition. Need that, right?
Yeah, okay, so we're... Okay. I gotta go beyond this point. Good. Yeah, get back to that. That's a 77?
76, yeah. 77. The first root is 70. 72. Cast to clay is 68. Property line clean out is 62.
What was that? What was the cast rate thing?
68. 62 is property line. Cast is 47.
This is 47 feet of ABS.
Yep.
And cast iron. Cast iron. And clay. 68 feet. Thank you.